berries.
Whoa.
I think lions are going to be allergic to this. See if we can find that cat. We got lots of rain, so tracks should be fresh when we find them, and see what we can find. Richard, found the lion tracks again into this thick stuff back here not long ago, so this is quite fresh.
Yeah.
So it's very hot now, so probably the chances are good in the next hour or so we'll catch up there. So, you ready?
Stay tuned.
Congratulations, sir. You enjoy that?
It's good, eh?
Richard, this is one of the reasons why you were here. We spotted this lion this morning way down in the open. We didn't want to hunt him in the open, but I could see that he was coming to the waterhole, so left him, and he sure as hell he came to drink. came into this thick stuff, and we probably have 38, 40 degrees Celsius weather now, which is probably for the American viewers about 105 Fahrenheit, so it's really hot. As we all know, that cats don't like the heat, so it was perfect timing. Tracked him about a mile, caught him sleeping under these trees. We found a few places where he was sleeping before. We tried to find a spot, and then this was the spot that he picked, and when we were about 30 yards off, he popped up. I could just see the top of his mane, got the guns on the sticks, and he made a perfect one-shot kill in the chest. How did that feel?
It felt good. Felt good.
Did you enjoy that?
I enjoyed it a lot. It was hard to pick him up in the bush though when he was laying there, but once I got him and steadied on, it was all she wrote.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Well done. Very
Thank
good
you,
shooting.
Sir. Thank you.
Even for me. Your first black wildebeest. Congratulations. Animals on your list that you didn't have, black wildebeest. Got a beautiful old bull. These horns are all cracked up on his bases. Long, really long points. Congratulations, beautiful black wildebeest. We'll be right back. tracks turn out the road to the bush, and I knew the waterhole was here. And we made a call to take a walk through to see if we can't catch him out here in the open. And he made a fantastic shot, broke the shoulder. Beautiful zebra, not a mark. Well done.
Third day, hot sun in Africa. We're gonna go look for a really, really special blue wildebeest. Actually, last night I told you about this monster wildebeest which I've seen here. An incredible bull. I tell you, I haven't seen a bull like this for a long time. Body, horns, everything perfect. And some good shooting again. Tell me, how did that feel?
It felt great. I mean, this is a once-in-a-lifetime wildebeest. So I had to take the opportunity, and here we are again.
Well, congratulations, sir.
Thanks.
Fantastic. That is a great wildebeest. We've come to the last day of the safari with Richard up there. We are going to see if we can maybe find another zebra. Maybe needs another run.
Thank you.
delicious, don't it?
Good. The end of a safari, and this is how we're gonna do it, cake style.